Hello everyone, we representing dissecting gumamela flower. First you need to remove the sepals. Next remove the petals. And split open the style of the flower. Remove the ovary. This is the tiny ovule.